of a dollar, 15 baht. The hotel, for some reason, they don't have washcloths. And I'm not using soap. I'm using the liquid bath. show you something that you don't really see in the States. Like restroom right here. If you look carefully there, that sounds like men. Right there. And on the other end here it says woman. And you could pay to use the toilet. I don't see how much it costs. Oh, it says 5 baht. For 5 baht, keep in mind, 34 baht equal to a dollar. So that's the equivalent of like about 10 cents. So if you need to use the restroom, you can always go to one of these places. They have paper. Whereas in the US, usually it's very, very difficult to find a place. Maybe I tell you at the library or something. For anybody using real estate, they're going to use it to make a lot of money, not to help you go to the bathroom. No. That's just the way it is in the US. They use it to make money. Not to help you take a pee or whatever. Maybe I grab one of this. I'll show how that holds. Same ice.